Martin Nissens. I am professor of economics at University of Louvain. I'm the president of MS Research Network, as well as the chair of the Cost Action. What's my main research project for the moment? I am the scientific coordinator with Professor Jacques Defourny from University of Liège of the XM project. What's the main goal of XM project is to compare the different social enterprise models across different countries, more than 50 countries across the world. This cost action is very important for the XM project. Indeed, Europe is an important part of the world, and with the cost project, we have been able to deepen the analysis of the different SE models in Europe, as we are preparing two books, one book on Western Europe and one book on Eastern Europe. With the support of COST and STSM, had the chance to spend 3 months at Yale University. In fact, this STSM stay allows me to follow two main goals. First, to have time to devote to the writing of the two books on Europe, and also to present to different US audience the result of the XM project and to discuss these results.